It was such an amazing moment to see Chechi at the wedding, like walking the aisle with my father, and it's a very different feeling. And I'm really going to miss, you know, Chechi not being with me, goofing around with me. The best part about her is that, you know, she forgets everything like in a jiffy, and she's really loving, although she doesn't show it to me. I'm really sure that, you know, she, you know, takes care of me like her little one, and I look up to her for so many things, although I don't admit it. You know, she has taught me so much, and I'm really, really, really gonna miss her. Although I'm really happy that she met, she got Manu Acharya now, and both of them together are really amazing. Happy married life, both of you. Love you.
Hi all, I'm Mervin, I'm the groom's brother. I'm very happy for Smriti and Manu to get married today. I wish the best for them in the future to come. Thank you.
Are we fading lovers? We keep wasting colors. Maybe we should let this go.
Hi, I'm Nikita. I'm Smriti's best friend from college. Smriti is a very inspirational person for all that she is, the character that she holds. So I really love her and her bubbliness. I always tease her, I always put her on the spot, but she takes it in a very nice way, and that's why I love her so much. And I'm so glad that she's met a person like Manu who's equally enthusiastic as her, and I'm sure that they're gonna have a great life ahead. So I'm happy that this is happening, and may God's presence be felt in their place. Congratulations, Manu and Smriti, on your wedding. May God bless you both abundantly. she is married, but I still remember her playing around, dancing with me. So I'm really gonna miss a dance partner.